always ask me what my best party trick is. Well, I can turn my fiance into my girlfriend in 5 seconds.
Never play cards with a magician, alright? Got 5 cards here, just remember the cards for me. You got them? Fantastic, alright. What was the bottom card? You see, most people would say blank. Was actually an ace.
No way.
What about the backs of the cards? Blue? Nah, they were red.
What?
And the rest, they were actually a full royal flush.
No way.
You take the thumb and you can take it off.
A cool party trick that you can show to all your friends. So our eyes have a blind spot. Like there's literally a gap in our vision where we can't see anything. Our brains are so smart, it just kind of fills in that gap depending on what it sees around it. Okay, so here's how you find your blind spot. First, close your right eye. Then focus on the dot with the arrow pointing to it. Next, just move your phone slowly towards your face. Basically, what should happen is the dot on the left should just disappear. It's crazy. Like and comment if this worked for you.
And Ben are about to try and make a human table. I don't know if this is going to go well, but we're going to try.
57.8 kilograms of pure, unfiltered muscle.
Muscle's never filtered.
Like that. No, bro, you're bad.
Look at what Joel's doing.
Look what I'm doing. You can't be what I'm doing.
Really
shut
dangerous.
Up, bro. This is not dangerous.
Max's phone needs to be out of his pocket. I can't lie on that shit.
Ring to rule them all.
So you guys may see that trend going around where you unravel all the toilet paper. I'm gonna show you how to do it. All right, step one, we're gonna peel out this cardboard roll here. Now when you get the tube out, it should look a little something like this. And then this is the fun part, you just give it a good pull. And as long as gravity is working, this is just gonna keep going. Look at it go. Until you run out of toilet paper. And now I gotta clean up this mess.
Yo, Dan.
Yeah, mate.
Pep up Techers. Oh. Nice. Yo, Dan.
Yeah.
Apple Techers? Oh. Oh, what a touch. Dan.
Yeah.
Grape Techers?
What?
Oh!
Don't really joke me, I'm not gonna lie.
Marshmallow Techers? Oh. Oh. Banana Techers?
Sometimes you just know the ball's gonna hit the crossbar. You don't even have to look.
Oh!
you remember this trick? Where you take the thumb and you can take it off? Here's a new version, watch this, with the thing.
What is a weird talent that you have? I can whistle like a bird.
Don't say fire. I'm
gonna take the Sharpie pen
and
draw a cross on my hand just there, yeah? So, got a cross on my hand just there. Okay, watch the cross. You ready? Here's the cross. I'm gonna take it. Pull it off my hand.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take it and just throw it inside of your hand. Open it up.
Mark?
Yeah?
Can you have my drink, please?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Alright. Don't worry about
it. Off of the gram.
Josh, Jana, John David, Jill, Jessa, Ginger, Joseph, Josiah, Joanna, Jedediah, Jeremiah, Jason, James, Justin, Jackson, Johanna, Jennifer, Jordan, and our youngest daughter, Josie. If you lost count, that's a grand total of 19. And yes, I delivered every one of them. Of course, with this many kids, we do things a little differently than most families. It isn't always easy, but somehow we make it all work.
Feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who.
You did it. You're up.
I usually can't. Oh, wait, I almost got it.
It's not gonna work.
Wait for it, because I've gotten it before.
I'm waiting.
How do you do it, Dad?
He did it!
So, I saw, you know it's gonna be serious when she puts her hair up. I saw this video of this person. And they had a water bottle, unopened. That was so extra. Whatever. Anyway, they get their water bottle, and then they drink it in one sip. That's my plan, and here we go. Oh, shit! Oh, cool.
Okay, so we've got the king of diamonds with a hole going through it, but if you actually just take the hole, you can usually just peel it right off the card.